this time, he's not fully ready to come into our camp, but we really believe by March he'll be ready to play in Seattle and be a possibility for our qualifiers in March. The next